gone for at least a month, been doing some stuff, but I'll tell you what, there are some perks to actually being in Arizona. Let me show you exactly one of these perks to being in Arizona. See this right here? That's right, no, that's not a bag of dope. Okay? It's actually a big bag of homemade cookies, compliments of Bootwax Senior's life. Man, I'm telling you, you guys don't know what you're missing out there. Yeah, see? In Illinois, we lived like an hour from family. I'm telling you, you guys should have one. Homemade cookies, a whole bag of them. Yeah, can believe that. You know what else goes good with a good homemade cookie when you live in the desert? Is that talking my mouth full? This is what goes good with a good homemade cookie when you live in the desert. Glass of ice water. Oh, that's some good water. You could probably get water out of a mud puddle and it would taste good when you live in the desert. You think I'm kidding? Move to the desert. Trust me. You want a cookie? Send me a personal message. I'll hook you up. You gotta get your own water. What's up, guys? That's right. Who's that? Yeah, that's right. Bootwax here. Thought I fell off the earth, didn't you? No. No, not at all. This is my new, I guess what you could call the Bootwax dungeon. That's right. I got my computer set up over here. Got another desk over there for future. Yeah, we'll talk about that some other time. Check this out, though. My wife went through and organized everything and made everything look good. But guess what? That's right. Bootwax is a mess. Yeah, he's always making a mess. What the heck's going on around here? So I would like to show you something that's actually really cool. Check this out. Watch this. All right, you ready for this? Okay, here we go. I did this for my my father and his friend, so Bootwax Senior. Are you ready for this? Isn't that awesome? All right, now watch what happens when you shut him down. Yes, yes, yes. That's right. I am one goofy dude. Yes, I am. Hey, check this out. Check out my little buddy here. That's right. Who dat? That's right. And my wife set all this stuff up. She's pretty cool, man. She's good to me. Look, there's my Yoda. My Yoda with the Cubs hat. Go Cubbies! Go Cubbies! This is the, I guess this is like the Chicago Cubs shrine. We got the Cubby monkey over there with the Cubs lamp. And then, of course, when we took the kids to various Cubs games, my nieces, my boy, that's when we went to Cincinnati. Saw the Cubbies play over there at the Great American Ballpark up in Cincinnati. That was pretty cool. There's my boy and his buddy when we went to Wrigley Field up in Chicago. Yeah. We've been busy as ever, just doing all sorts of stuff, man. Dude, I lost 2 subscribers? Are you kidding? Come on. What, you couldn't wait around? Yeah, I know it's been like a month since I posted the video. But the man has been busy. The man has been busy. That's right. What? Hey, one thing I want you guys to do, because seriously, I'm going to try to get more videos on here. I'm going to try to make more time to do more videos. But here's what I want everybody out there to do. All right. Like I said, I'm going to make more videos. I'm going to be more active. But I need a little bit of time here. All right, guys? This is what I want you to do. Got it? Keep a positive attitude. Here we go. You ready? Keep a positive attitude. Can you read that? Yeah, I know. A little bit dorky, isn't it? But hey, who cares? It's the internet, baby. Hey, now we're serious, guys. Hey, right here. I'm going to put it right at the bottom. You ready for this? Bootwaxinc@yahoo.com. Put together a freaking video. Yeah. You just witnessed a Bootwax production. I'll put you in the beginning of my freaking videos with your name up there. Yeah, just like my buddies did. Just like a one-man team. Extreme Silver, his hillbilly friend. Yeah, my buddy Big Mac. Seriously, bootwaxinc@yahoo.com, right here. bootwaxinc@yahoo.com. Put me together a video. Mail it to me. If you have questions about how to mail it, all you have to do is put it in a compressed folder. Email it out to me. That easy. Do it. Oh. All right. Thanks for stopping by, guys. Hope everybody's doing good. That's right. We'll be back with more videos. Yeah. Peace.
You want a cookie? Send me a personal message. I'll hook you up. You gotta get your own water.